How to access your cPanel for the first time. This video assumes that you are already logged in to your HostPapa dashboard. To access your cPanels, click on the My cPanel tab. If you have one cPanel account, it will display automatically. If you have more than one cPanel account, a list of your cPanels will be displayed. Click on the cPanel account that you wish to access and it will open. Enter the cPanel password. Click Login. For security reasons, the first time you log in to your HostPapa cPanel, you'll be prompted to change your password. Enter your old password in the Old Password field. Enter your new password. The strength of your new password will be shown next to Password Strength, including upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols will increase the strength of your password. You can also click Password Generator to generate a strong password. Re-enter your new password in the New Password Again field. Click Change Your Password Now. Your cPanel will open. If you have multiple accounts, return to the list of cPanel accounts by clicking the Back button. Each cPanel account's password must be changed before it is accessed for the first time. You're all set.